Donald Trump claims the FBI has let his rival get away with it following the bureau chief's announcement of there being no evidence of crime in Hillary Clinton's emails. The Republican presidential nominee made his remarks during a whirlwind tour of states in the final countdown to Tuesday's election.
Right now, she is being protected by a rigged system. It's a totally rigged system. I've been saying it for a long time. You can't review 650,000 new emails in 8 days. You can't do it, folks. Hillary Clinton is guilty. She knows it. The FBI knows it. The people know it. And now it's up to the American people to deliver justice at the ballot box on November 8th.
Meanwhile, his Democratic Party rival was pulling out all the stops, focusing on swing states and calling on celebrities to endorse her. But on the topic of emails, she stayed well away.
Look, we know enough about what he says and what he's done. You don't need to go through the litany of all the people he's insulted and demeaned. But the bottom line is, his vision of America is so dark and divisive. It's not the America that I see as I travel around our country. I want us to have a vision that is hopeful.
Both candidates are now sprinting towards the Monday midnight finishing line of one of the most bitter and aggressive U.S. presidential campaigns of modern times.